Get ready for some big updates and new features in some of your favorite Red Giant tools, including Universe, Magic Bullet, Trapcode, and VFX Suite. Our spring release of Universe introduces an all-new stylization tool and a refreshed dashboard and preset browser that provides new search capability and access to Maxon's Cloud Capsule service. We've also added a ton of new Universe presets to help you realize your creative vision faster. Symbol Mapper is our all-new Universe plugin that rebuilds your footage using letters, numbers, and symbols based on source brightness values. It's great for creating matrix-style effects or retro type-based graphics. You can choose the character type, symbol size, grid spacing, and more. You can also randomize the effect and even give it the look of a computer screen or display panel using scan lines and glows. Tapping into Maxon's Cloud Capsule service offers endless expansion potential to the assets you rely on to get quick quality results. And now we've brought that experience to Universe with the ability to search its vast collection of tools and presets, which will save precious time in your workflow. Finally, we've got dozens of exciting new presets for Symbol Mapper, Electrify, Line, Long Shadow, Prism Displacement, and RGB Separation to help you kickstart your workflow and hit the ground running. In Magic Bullet Looks, we've given every individual tool a strength slider to make it easy for you to get better control of your look. And these new controls are connected with the master slider, so as you raise or lower the master strength, you'll actually be changing the contribution of each effect, which will give you much better results than in previous versions. With this release, we're also getting faster, smoother, and better in Resolve with special focus on performance enhancements. In VFX Suite, we've updated Real Lens Flares and Supercomp with some game-changing features. Real Lens Flares now renders anamorphic flares, giving you the ability to realistically replicate lens flares seen in the world's most popular films, with an unprecedented amount of artistic control. And to help you get started faster, we've added dozens of new stylized anamorphic presets, as well as new base anamorphic lens prescriptions. In Supercomp, we've upgraded displacement layers into full adjustment layers. Now you can use them to apply different Supercomp effects to all layers below them. Adjustment layers make it easy to composite shadow passes, apply region-based color corrections, and to generate displacements and heat blur. Trapcode updates include a new collection of sprites, performance optimizations, and stability enhancements. In particular on form, you can now give your motion graphics a stylized mid-century design aesthetic with a new collection of Atomic Age sprites. Also, particular light emitters have received stunning performance optimizations, resulting in render speeds up to 3 times faster.